So here's a little action of spring in New Hampshire, March 21st, 2011. We were just starting to see the grass a little bit, and here comes the snow.